Welcome. Press the hash key. Congratulations. Hello. If you want the meeting in 10 years, press 1. In 3 hours, press 2. Now, press 3. It's time for the meeting.
Get you another drink? Have you lived around here for a long time? You are very pretty. I feel we have a lot in common. You have gorgeous eyes. Do you often come here?
I don't have a hero, as far back as I can remember, and even after thinking hard, I have never had a hero. The hero figure doesn't appeal to me, no doubt because I don't value one quality or moral value more than another. I know heroes, I can recognize them, but I don't love them nor worship them. To tell the truth, I hate fanatics. If one considers that what makes a hero is what he does, his title is a reward for his feats, his heroic actions, his uniqueness. But what is he left with once his heroic deeds are over? Nothing but the title. It can be assumed that the hero retains an aura. The action shines through him. I tend to believe that the deed has to free itself from its creator to live a life of its own. The author's offspring will meet their own audience, occasionally finding on their way a few harsh and envious reviewers.
You are not a model for me. You don't know me. I want to make my own way.
Thank you. We'll be right back.